Yeah! Ah, sucker, alright! I'm not going down until I get a couple of you. What's going on, guys? Dragas here, and welcome back. Well, not welcome back. Welcome to Formata. Now, this is another early access title. I found it a couple days ago, and I've been coming back to it, realizing that I'm just playing it for fun, and that's a good indication that this is a pretty good game. Now, I will say it's a kind of diamond in the rough situation. The graphics in this game are, let's just say, pretty crappy, to be honest, but the actual gameplay, as well as the way it blends a few genres together, make it really, really enjoyable, and I did want to show it to you guys for that reason. So today, we're going to be playing it. As you can see, the front menu, very basic right now. There's not even a back screen to it, but this is actually new. This is a totally new level, so it must have been updated since I last played. Let's try this one out, and you guys will quickly see what this game is all about since I didn't really explain it. So first of all, we have a top-down view, as you can see. This is where you actually build units, so we're going to want to build a standard. This is kind of the guy that buffs your units. We'll also build some melee units. Let's build two engineers, two archers, and the rest infantry. Now, you can also research upgrades over here that will upgrade your castle, and you can see that this looks very basic right now. Now, the cool thing is you can click on any unit, and you can actually go into a first-person view, and you control this army. So, basically, if I want these guys to come with me, I just let them know. Oh, actually, with archers, I guess you can't let them come with you. So we're gonna put our archers up on the towers anyways, because that's where I'm gonna want them. So this guy's just gonna follow me over to here, and as you can see, it looks like we got 1, 2, 3 different enemies. This guy's already got a team out there. These are all opponents. That middle thing, the more of those obelisks, or, you know, whatever they are, you own, the more resources you're going to gain. So I'm kind of wasting time explaining this to you, so I probably shouldn't be doing that. But yeah, I don't think we're gonna win this one. This is kind of just our first run through here. So now I'm gonna go out here. My engineers are actually up there. They actually pick up these rocks and drop them on people's heads when they're at our gates, which is hilarious to me. So we're just going to kind of pile up here. I'm gonna let the enemies fight each other out in the middle here. You can see they're wasting their units right now, which is great for me, as long as they don't come over here. And I'm gonna take my time building a little army here, and then once I feel comfortable enough, we're gonna go in there. I also forgot to show you can actually get another view as well, kind of like an open world view where you can look around and see what's going on, which is really cool to me. Kind of a little overpowered, because you can sneak in and spy at what the enemy has. I don't think you should know what's in an enemy's castle. It should be a little bit of a surprise, because that's just cool to me. So there's a lot of ways to play this, and I just think it's really cool. The whole top-down RTS perspective mixed with an action-based combat system. So let's go to the standard guy again. This is the guy I want to keep safe, because he actually buffs all the units in my army. So actually, let's bring these guys with me. So if we go over here, tell them, come on, let's go, and here we go. Now, actually, it also makes a wall immediately around you. So, for example, if I'm looking this way, they'll build a wall, and if I, for example, turn this way, they'll build a wall this way. It's a really interesting design here. The game, it does need a little bit of work. I don't know why they got this futuristic style. Oh, hey, all right, I think I got a few more units than you. I'm not really too worried. He's actually, I think he's a little scared. All right, come on, guys. Let's fight these guys. Okay, I definitely don't want them hitting me, so we're just going to hit this guy in the back while he's busy fighting the rest of these guys. And we're going to make quick work of this army right here. There we go. They're dead. Let's go try and take this middle standard. I don't know what these things are called. Obelisks. Whatever it is, you'll see once we land on here, we'll start capping it. And the more of these we have, the more resources we gain, the quicker we can build our armies and whatnot. So we're taking it away from yellow, and bam, here comes purple. You can also see on the back of my units, those little bars, that's actually how much HP they have, which is a really cool idea to me. That way you don't have anything invading your screen. You can just look at the back of units to see how healthy they are. And, ooh, what's going on at yellow? Let's actually take a sneak peek here and see. Okay, so they got a decently sized army here. We're definitely going to want to improve our army as well. I upgraded a lot of my fort right now, but I definitely do want to get a little bit of army. Oh, speak of the devil, we do got an enemy coming in, so let's focus on this. Actually, I want to... Ah, screw it. Well, I'll trust that the standard won't die. All right, guys, come on. Let's go do this. Let's fight these guys. Oh, God. Okay, I didn't want them to come on me. I want to get behind them and start slicing them as quickly as possible. All right, so there we go. And hopefully they don't notice me just stabbing them quite literally in the back. There we go. That's how to do it. Oh, God. Okay, okay. Block it, block it, block it, and swipe. And my whole army's dead. Okay, that's bad because yellow's going... Is that my base? No, that's not my base. So we're okay. We did lose our whole army, though, which is probably going to happen a lot. So let's recruit another standard and get a bunch of infantry because we can afford it. Thankfully, we still own the middle thing, so we're gonna get a lot of resources really quickly. And as you can see, we basically got a bigger army already. Holy shit! Yeah, that's a lot of army. Alright, guys, come on this way. We might be able to, Whoa, we got archers over there. Okay. I think you can actually... I forget how, but there's a way to actually... There you go. You can put your shields on top of you as well to block from incoming arrows, which is really cool to me. These are all archers, though, so this should be pretty easy for them. They're gonna run away because they know they don't got the fucking defenses. Oh, God. Okay, guys, come on. Help me over here. There we go. Oh, wow. There's a lot going on right now. This is really cool. Little bit of lag in this game, unfortunately, but... Overall, like, I'm really impressed with this, and I hope you guys are seeing how cool this game is, too. There we go, we did cap it. No, guys, I want to come over here. I don't care about the archers, just put up your shields, and we're gonna cap this thing while they shoot at us. We were able to cap it, so let's try and kill this guy now. I don't think you're getting out that way, buddy. Now you're really stuck in here. How the fuck did you guys let him get through? Really? Alright, come on, guys, let's go back. I don't want to waste units. And we got more archers over here. It might be smart to make an archer army like this, because they're kind of annoying, because they constantly freaking run away. They just don't have the defenses. Freaking yellow took back the standard with those archers. So yeah, this archer crew, pretty interesting. We're going to be able to easily kill them, though, and take this thing back, which we're going to want to do. I'm just going to stand here and let the archers try and shoot me again. You know what? We might be able to actually pin them, which would be good. Come on, freaking... These guys, there we go. Now you're stuck, and you are so dead. We got a lot more units this time. All right, there we go. We got rid of most of the archers. Let's go take this back real quick. And this should be... I think it's quicker the more units you have, so obviously if we can get everybody on here... There we go. We took it back real quick. But let's go pay Red a little visit, see if we can capture the base. I just want to make sure nobody's going to my base. We're okay. And yes, they have their... Oh, they just closed their door. So there is a builder over there. Now, we do have to break down the door... Should be able to make quick work of that, though. Everybody's gonna join in, and you can actually see it's slowly going down. Now, open up, little Red! We got a big army out here! Yes, we're down to two bars. Just gotta keep whacking it. I wish there was, like, siege weapons. I'm hoping that's where he gets to. Because right now, obviously, you can only get a few units, but it's still really freaking cool. Oh, yeah, that's not enough army to deal with me. Okay, I'm gonna pull back, try and spread these guys out a little bit, and there we go. We should be able to... there goes me. That's okay, though. I can respawn with a different character of mine. Oh, man, they got to actually... All right, this is going to be close because they were able to recruit quite an army there, but we'll be able to at least ruin their defenses and be able to attack again really, really quickly, unless we can... Ooh, I think we got it. I think we got it, guys. This is going to be my first siege. All right, come here, buddy. Come here, buddy. Yes, come on. Help me out, guys. There we go, and hopefully, I don't know what happens after we cap this. Actually, is it going down? Yes, it is. We got builders up there. We can probably go for them, but they're not really doing anything against me, so not really too worried. Oh, we got an archer. Let's just block him. I think we can still cap as, yes, he shoots us. So, obviously, Red doesn't have any more money, so he's just basically going to die. We cap this. Now I just need to kill him. I don't know if he's still considered leading this. Or what? Considering I capped it, I think it's now my base? Not really sure, though. Come here, you... Why are you running away? Just accept it! Your army is dead! Oh my god, I cannot hit this guy. Come on, guys! I just killed my teammate! I just killed my fucking teammate. That is brutal. Alright, well, I don't know what this thing is. I'm gonna stand here, and I'm just gonna go back to my base, making sure everything's okay over there. We got the standard. Let's get some more infantry. 26 out of 26, so we didn't actually lose too many people, and let's bring these guys out here. Oh, Yellow's actually over there, so we are going to go need to help my team, because Yellow's gonna try and steal this base, so let's spawn in on one of these units. I may as well do the standard dude, and yes, Yellow, it's not gonna happen. I'm coming in with reinforcements. I don't even know what they're doing. Oh, he's got three standards? Oh, that's okay. Maybe we should just let my guys die. You know what? I'm sorry, guys. You guys got ambushed. I think we're going to allow Yellow to take it, and we're going to focus on building our army up to attack Yellow. Because as you can see, if you look at the top left, Yellow's doing pretty good in terms of kills. They got a big-ass army. Oh, fuck. Yellow just took over the field without me even noticing. This is going to be a fun fight, but obviously Yellow has the advantage here. He probably has leveled up units as well. If you don't know, these units do level up as well. The longer you last in combat, the better you're going to do. It's looking like he's trying to take down my archers, which he's doing a very good job at. Fuck! Going out alone, not the smartest idea. Alright, guys, come on. We have to kill these guys, or at least push them back. You know, we need to be aggressive here. Oh, yeah, they're banging their shields. These guys are savages. Alright, guys, let's get them. There we go. Yes. This is awesome. Like, this is like, it's very similar to Mountain Blade, but kind of in a different style as well. I don't think we're gonna be able to win this, guys, but I'm impressed with how we did, because we held out, we did very well for ourselves, and yellow is just, they're too high leveled right now. I don't even know if you can tell their levels, but they are doing remarkably good. Let's see if I can get any guys down with this final guy. Come on, and then we gotta recruit quickly, because they're gonna come in and destroy us. Actually, we're not doing too bad though, like, as you can see, come on, get this fucking guy down. There we go, got that guy down. Wow! Actually, it was like a very even fight. We're okay here. Yellow. Okay, let's actually recruit more while yellow is hurt. And I'm gonna go try and steal the middle. So we're gonna get some more infantry. There we go. They're actually running to the front lines here. And let's get them to go out here. Okay, maybe I can take middle. I don't know here. Let's actually... Okay, these guys are shooting me. I probably shouldn't have just sat there. But I'm gonna go actually try and cap middle here. We might run into some yellow issues, but that will be okay. All right, slowly capping it. I guess I forgot to bring the army with me though, and I'm a little worried. As you can see, they are coming up. So let's actually go get that army, and I don't want them to take this, so we're going to head over here. Let's bring these guys back as well, because they're being assholes. This guy's actually almost dead, so I probably shouldn't have picked this one, but not like I had a choice. Okay, there we go. Just gonna slice this guy. There we go. And here comes the enemy once again. Oh, fuck. Do I have any standards? I don't have any. Oh, God. This is not good. He's already attacking. All right. Well, we got to do our best. And that was not good at all. Okay. Well, shit. This is not good. Yeah. Yellow is just overrunning me now. So let's get, you know what? Let's just try something here. We're going to go all archers and just line the wall with archers and builders and see if we can kill his whole army. That would be great. Is he just waiting? Do you really need a bigger army right now? I just made all archers. That might have been a mistake. I don't actually know how to aim this, so... Oh, actually, a lot of bullet drop, but you can see... Oh, yeah, we're just gonna knock them the fuck down. Defense, bitch! Take it! Yeah, there we go. Oh, they're putting up their shields. Let's hope the builders... Come on, builder, do your job, buddy. This is not good. All right, let's try and recruit some infantry here, because they are gonna get in those gates probably. But we are knocking them down. You can see there's only like five left. This is great. Defense is great, guys. All right, let's get this archer over here. He's probably got a good view. Yes, he does. And they were able, well, one got in, but there's a lot dead. You know what, guys? Come on, let's go attack. Yes, this feels good. An archer attack, that should be fun. I can't even, guys, please move. Please, guys, fuck, Jesus Christ. We need to rush here. All right, come on, guys. Let's go. Now, I don't have any standards. That's a really bad idea, because I'm not going to get any buffs, so maybe I should get one of those guys, too. Oh, fuck. Didn't realize they had archers up here. Okay. Well, this is going to be a fun fight in the middle, man. And they're banging their shields again. How do you do that? I want to do that. I don't know. I don't know how they do that, but that's a really cool mechanic. And he has two standards every time. I wonder if that's a better strategy. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, I didn't realize I was so close. Okay. Let's just... There we go. Try and slice and dice. Slice and dice. There we go. Come on, bitch. Yeah. Come over to my archers. Feel free. Come this way, guys. Oh, God. There's still a lot alive, unfortunately. And my archers are basically all dead. Shit. And my final archer clearly wasting the enemy's time just as he's supposed to do. Well, I get my archers prepared, actually, on the walls. We can also recruit some more infantry. I already got one over here. So, again, we're going to have a little bit of an army, but I think we're kind of at a stalemate here, and I just can't catch up to how far yellow has surpassed me. I mean, he's just earning way more than me now. All right, where is he? Like, what's he doing? Because obviously he's got to be preparing his army. I don't even see. Okay, he's got a few builders over here. Okay, definitely got a few units over here. But if he's got his units spread out, that's good, because I know the max he can have is 32, same as me. So if he decides to put a little in every castle, we might have a chance here. He's got builders over here. Oh, there's the army, so he was just preparing it. Okay, so I want to prepare my army as well, which we're not doing too bad. We got 15. I mean, I could have a few more than that, though. Let's get the infantry. There we go. Get them out front with my other guys. And hopefully they'll just walk right into my archers. That's the plan anyways. I'm hoping they do that. No idea, though. Okay, let's do a nice formation here, boys. This is probably going to be our final push. Let's not show them any weakness. Here we go. All right, come on, get a little closer so my archers can get in range. You bastards, let's back up, guys. Let's back up. Come on, get them in range. All right, doors are closing. Thank you, builders. And let's fucking attack. Here we go. All right, come on, guys. Archers, what are you doing? I don't see any friggin' bows going off right now, which really sucks. This guy's so gonna kill me. I don't have enough defenses right now, unfortunately. Oh, God. Come on. Oh, and we're dead. Okay, archers, it's all up to you. Hopefully that door can hold them off. See, like, the thing is, we have enough defenses so we can seriously hold most of them off, but they might actually... Oh! Who the fuck? Who just sniped me? That's impressive. All right, well, it's not looking good for us, lads. We might be able to survive this wave, but it's just getting worse within every wave, so just keep spamming those arrows. Man, the bullet drop, or the arrow drop, rather, is pretty rough. I just love all the dead bodies here, though. There we go, a headshot for 13 meters. I didn't know it showed you those. My arrow game is not that good. We got another one. They might actually not even get through this time. Look at that! Archers! Oh, we got another one. Why does the final guy get through? That doesn't even make sense. Do we just let him in after... I guess that would make sense. After, you know, the threat is gone, and just open the door and slice him and dice him, I guess. Let's see if I can hit this guy. All right, there. Oh! All right, well, good job, team. Well, he goes over there. Hopefully my archers can keep them at bay. I'm going for the castles, man, because his net worth is way higher than mine, and that's the issue that I'm having. I should not have spread out my team, but I don't really have much of an option. Oh, they're going to break down my door, so I got to bring these guys back if we have any still alive over here. Not many. All right, guys, we need to go. Come on. And they got through. That's not good. Hopefully my guys can hold them off. I'm coming. I can't sprint for some reason. Maybe, oh, because I'm holding up my shield. I'm smart. All right, well, we're going to get behind them and hopefully squish them up so they all die. All right, at least my guys are holding them off. Wow, they did really good, actually. They held them off very, very well. Okay, come on, guys. Let's actually go back and attack this base again while the enemy has to recuperate. All right, you can see the builders working on the door. They're trying their hardest. You guys better get in quick. He's crapping his rock. You guys got stuck outside, motherfuckers. That's not good. All right, yeah, you keep holding your rocks, dudes. There you go. That's working for you. Yeah, good job, guys. Well, at least we can kill the builder. Maybe not. You know what? Let's just let him run, guys. Come on, get to the door. Let's get inside as quickly as possible. They didn't repair it very well, so that's good for us. All right, and inside we go. There's a couple guys. Ooh, they got cool weapons, actually. But not enough to actually really affect us. So there we go. Come on, guys. Let's take this thing. I'm also going to look at the enemy team right now. Whoa, what's going on? You guys are really chasing him all the way back there. Okay, well, we got another full team. That's good. These guys are probably going to be able to break down the door, but we'll be able to kill the full team again. Let's also get these guys to go try and kill these archers. All right, and over here. Oh, what are you guys doing? No, you guys are supposed to be fucking capping this. Are you serious? You guys are chasing around a fucking builder? There, guys. Are you happy? Let's go fucking cap the thing now. You turned it white, but I would rather actually own it. Oh, no. Okay, I don't think we got time to cap, guys. We gotta go home and, yeah, destroy these guys, because we're not in a good position right now. Let's get some archers here. I don't have any money anymore. Uh-oh. Okay, well, this is where it's gonna get rough, guys. Thankfully, they don't seem to really care about capping the thing. They just want to kill everybody. What? Did you see that archer? His thing landed right here. All right, well, goodbye, archers. Come on, team. You need to get home quick. We need your help. And now we have the upper hand once again. Again, with this yellow guy, it's just back and forth. Let's go get him, guys. Kill this unit off real quick. They might actually be high levels, though. That's the one thing I'm worried about. He probably has better leveled characters than me. But I have better strategy, so we're slowly doing it. All right, let's go, guys, and recap this. Hopefully, they're not repairing it yet. There we go, and this is good. This is progression. We're at least putting some threat to the enemy, and we should be able to fully cap this. Now, when I cap this... I think I gotta do the other things as well. I don't really know what these things do. Now... Is this technically considered mine now? That turns purple, so I think this is technically considered mine now. So if I build over here, do I get a... Nope, I get a builder back at my base, unfortunately. So I guess I gotta get this guy to walk all the way over here. Okay, enemies are coming, though, so I am going to put some archers back up on the tower. That's 8. Hopefully that's enough right now, and we are going to... I wonder if we could try and maybe cap his base. That would be amazing if we can ninja cap it. So let's go. I'm just going to put up some pressure at least. So there we go. We got a builder here. That's good. I'm hoping he acknowledges that this is his base. All right. Yellow's at my base. It's probably not going very well. So let's just make sure. Oh, fuck. Okay, yeah. It's definitely not going well. Let's recruit some more infantry. Keep the pressure on over here. But also get this little rogue team to try and maybe ninja cap this if we can get lucky. He's got archers over here. Lots of archers, which is not good. But, oh, he's got a builder right at the door. He's gonna fucking close it. Shit. Alright, well, I was hoping he wouldn't have anything over here. And, oh, okay, he didn't close the door, amazingly. Oh, my team wasn't coming with me. That explains it. Alright, let's try that again, though. And we might just have to kill these guys. That's okay, though, because I just want to see. I don't really have much of a choice yet. Or left, rather. Fuck! Okay, these guys... keep going, please! Why are you guys pulling back? Okay, well... Okay. Maybe we can get inside, you never know. And, oh, wow, he's got a lot of units here. Okay, well, I was gonna try and cap this, but clearly, let's just try and kill as many as he can, as we can. And that's not many at all. Okay. I see you! Good sir, trying to cap my base, so... there's one archer. Why does he keep putting archers up there? It's probably smart. But kind of annoying, too. No, where are you going? You can't keep going in there. We're right beside you. Oh, God. Okay, come on. There we go. Let's get him, boys. Wow, we fucking did it again. This is the battle that never ends, guys. So we did cap it back. He's got a builder over here. Really? All right, kill that builder. Allow them to do that. And you know what? Let's bring the archers out to the middle here because he's doing the same thing, and I think it's a good idea, actually. All right, let's just go over and actually try and shoot him because there's only one here, so... Thankfully, yes, run away, little buddy, run away, and right in the butt. There you go, just keep accepting it, perfect. There, got him, sweet. And let's cap the middle here so we can get some more resources. And I just realized he took back this side once again. So we're at 40 minutes of this game, and yeah, it's just back and forth at this point. All right, they're coming up. I'm just going to let my archers get a bunch of them. But yes, we're going to battle for the middle here. He's got way more units than me. Oh my God, this is just... I'm always the underdog now. It's kind of annoying, and wow, my team just got disintegrated. Holy shit. Oh shit, I forgot to build builders. I think we didn't have any builders there, so this is really bad now because they just walked right in, of course, and I'm just trying to kill anyone at the gates here. We're actually holding them off somehow amazingly well. I think they did. Yes, they got in. Oh, fuck. There's still quite a few left. All right, let's try and help these archers out, get in front of them so we can fight them. And there we go. Start slicing and dicing again. Oh, my God. It's going to be another fucking tie war where basically we're left with no units and they're just going to make more. Yeah! Ah, sucker! All right. I'm not going down until I get a couple of you. Oh, shit. All right, come on, boy. Come on, boy. Yeah, boy! There you go, and they're gonna cap my base. Okay, so let's recruit a bunch more really quickly, because I need to. So infantry, 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 lots of infantry, there we go. And we held it off for another minute or two. Oh, this is not good. I wasn't even able to build my builders in time, so we are going to have another issue here. I just made infantry and that's it. Okay, let's get one of my archers. I seem to do better with the archers, so maybe we can knock off a few of these people. There we go. Keep hitting them. Yes, just ignore me, and I'm just gonna keep killing you guys. It's all good. Look at this. Yellow's strategy is not the best, I'm gonna be honest. They're chasing around my builder right now, giving me time, once again, to build my army at least a little bit. My archer game is not the best right now. Okay, so they killed the builder. I got a few infantry, and that's it. But they are running out of units, which is good. Come on, guys. Shoot them. Hit them. Do anything right now. We don't got a choice. There we go. Knock one out. What are they doing? Oh, they're chasing the unit around. This is going to give me time to build my infantry. God, please. Just end this already. They can't win. I can't let them win, at least. And once again, we were able to push them off with like two or three units. This is ridiculous. So I think I know what they can do to make this game a little better when you're fighting multiple enemies, because right now we're kind of in this limbo of going back and forth but not getting enough time to actually compete against Yellow. But if they allowed Yellow to actually recruit at every base they captured and allowed them to have 32 units at every castle they captured, obviously I would be drastically overrun right now. The problem is, he can only recruit 32 units, he has to run all the way across the battlefield, and that basically gives me enough time to recruit more or less a full army. I don't even need a full army when it comes to defenses because I can hold them off at the gate. So it's very hard for him right now to overrun me because I'm at this little spot just recruiting out units, pooping them out, and he's running everything he can into me, but he can only recruit so much at the same time. On top of that, the AI is not the most intelligent. As you saw, he was chasing around archers and builders right now, so it's kind of at the point where, you know, I'm not gonna catch up, but I'm gonna give it one more shot here. All right, and I created a bit of army here now. I'm gonna use this guy because you can actually sprint with these guys for whatever reason with the standards, you can't. I think they always walk. I'm going to do one final push into his gates here, and we'll see what we can do here. You know what? We may as well capture this since there's no enemies here. Oh, he's just opening his doors now. I don't know what he was doing in there, but now he's coming out. So I'm going to cap this. We're going to fight. Hopefully, I can beat his army. And then hopefully, if we get lucky, maybe, just maybe, I can cap his base. All right, so they're coming out. Let's pull back a little bit. I'm not actually seeing any archers up there. That's a really good sign. So you know what? Let's actually, I'm going to change the standard guy because I want to control him. I don't want him to die. So I'm going to use him. I'm going to buff my units. There we go. And here we come in for the attack. All right. Slice and dice, guys. Let's hope we can do this. Oh, man. I'm already low health. Okay. There we go. Just totally get off me. Yes. 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 It's looking good. Oh, man. It's actually really close because he's got fucking good units. Dude, shit. All right. Hold on here. Oh, yeah, he's totally gonna win, but he doesn't got many units left. So, once again, we're just gonna have to recruit another army, and I'm gonna push up right away with this army. So, I'm gonna get as many as I can. There we go, and we got our standard dude. Yes! Look at this. This is actually a decent-sized army. All right, gonna waste no time. I'm not even capping the middle right now because I'm just hoping he's very slow at recruiting. Obviously, he's got more net worth than me. But if I can get in his gates, it doesn't look like he's got any builders. He doesn't have any archers. Oh, he's got builders. Shit. No, that's actually an army right there. Okay. He's got another full army. He's closing his door. Hopefully he doesn't have any builders to knock down on us. All right, we're slowly taking down the door. It's about halfway right now. We got a long ways to go, but my units, as you can see, now we're actually blocking against rocks, which is huge. That's what's killing most of my armies. So I don't know how they did it, but they somehow did it, and it's looking like it's really good. We got a big population here. So hopefully, my teammates should be coming. Actually, they should be almost here by now. Yes, there they are. Coming with reinforcements. Yes. This is good. This is real good. All right. I think it's going to break any time now. We got a big army here. This is our only real chance. Yes. Oh, fuck. He's got a big army, too. Okay. Just at this point, I can't even block. I just got to slice and dice and hope for the best. Ooh, wow. I'm actually getting in. Somehow I didn't die. Okay. There we go. I'm dead. But let's recruit some more once again while we are dead and bring them over. I'm going to do all infantry. The more hands, the better. So let's bring these guys over here. Ooh, it's not looking good for my team, though. It's the problem. Once you get kind of stuck in here, it's not that good. You need to be able to get behind them. It's such a standstill. This is ridiculous. Okay, I probably should have recruited another standard, but we got some more infantry. At least we can sprint over and try and keep the pressure on. At this point, this is my only strategy, to keep the constant pressure on, keep his door open so he doesn't have time to repair it, and hopefully we can do well here. So, okay. Come on, guys. We don't got many. All right, here we go. They're actually coming out, which is good. I can get behind enemy lines now. All right, there we go. That's what I like, to hit them in the back, because this is the bad strategy of them. They don't really look behind them too well, so fuck, the problem is I don't have enough money. If I had as much money as him, I would be doing so well. And he built a shitload of archers for some reason. You know what? I'm totally fine with that. That's a waste of money on his part, I think. Maybe he's just trying different strategies now because nothing's working for us. He's got a fucking full army over there, though. Like, look at this. Oh, shit, I forgot my builders again. Oh, God. Okay, my army just died, and now my builder's running away. Hopefully, we can waste time. There we go. Keep running away, builder. I'll just keep shooting him in the back. There we go. And, oh, God, this is not good. Once again, final unit. Let's see if I can kind of run around and waste time here. Hopefully, I can recruit a little bit of an army. All right, come on, guys. Oh, no. Don't cap it. Okay, I need to hold it. Oh, fuck. Oh, I don't think I got enough money to really recruit anything right now. Okay, I don't. This might be it, guys. I'm freaking out right now. All right, infantry, lots of infantry. We got three. We got three against, like, 16. Sweet. And, oh, fuck. Did they cap it? What? I think they have to take. What else do they have to take? Is that it? Oh, maybe they have to just kill everybody. Okay, well, shit. I'm not. Okay. Fuck. Can I? I can't do anything. Wait, I can recruit? What the fuck? Okay. Let's just, I can't recruit anything. So I think, is this it for right now? Wait, it still says I have 7 out of 32. Where? I'm very confused now. It says, as you can see, I have 7 out of 32 units. Okay, I think they just have to, unfortunately, cap this. So let's go. I can't recruit anything anymore because they capped everything. So yes, this has, oh! I did not even know that. That's embarrassing. You have to whack it to actually cap the castle. So that makes a lot of sense. That was one mistake that I made, but yeah, I'm kind of new to this game. Looks like yellow is victorious, finally. That was an hour fight that really could have been like 20 minutes. So there definitely needs to be some sort of MOBA-like way to actually get overwhelmed in this game, because once you get down to two, it's basically, you know, a tie, more or less. So yeah, I can't actually recruit anything anymore, so there's no, like, game over or anything yet. Again, this is a very, very early version of this game, but I did want to show it to you guys because I really like it. Now, there's a bunch of different maps. There's 2-on-2, 3-on-3, 4-on-4. So if you want to see some more of this, let me know in the comments below. I might be waiting until this game's updated a little bit, but if you guys do like it, let me know. As always, thanks for watching and liking, guys, and I will see you in the next one.